I'm going to tell you about a guy who's the best player I ever coached. He had it all.
Somebody of substance and determination. I think that's how he'll be remembered.
It's only a few people you get to meet in your life that have that type of impact.
So that season, every Saturday, we had a player usually talk to the team after our walkthrough. And because of everything that was going on with my father, he asked my father to speak that week. And it was really about just kind of his battle and his fight. And he was telling the guys, you know, they're in the same thing. They're in a battle and they're in a fight, not only in football, but just in life. And to keep going and, you know, really don't listen to what anyone tells you. Just keep pounding.
I've gone through some things in life where people say you can't. And now you're listening to a doctor that says, this doesn't look good. But you pull yourself together and you say, well, whatever it is, I'm going to be fighting.
Thank you.
Orleans Saints, baby. West champion.
That's right.
Three. One, two, three.
That's right.
Get ready to turn it up and turn it all the way up. Let's go. We win. One, two, three.
Doing your job, man. Good job.
What's up, Mr. Mills?
How you doing? How's it going?
Nice to meet a legend in you, like you, man.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Respect the hell out of you, man. You're a hell of a good player. Thank you.